Hello, and welcome to the Up Jump Spring Concert Series presented by the Northampton Jazz Festival during this month of April, which is Jazz Appreciation Month. We chose Tuesday nights at 7:30 because for 10 years, many fans of the music would congregate every Tuesday to hear great live jazz at the Northampton Jazz Workshop and Jam Session. That is until last March. Hopefully we'll pick up again soon, now that the weather is getting nicer and it's springtime and everything is looking up. This concert series was produced in partnership with the Northampton Open Media, who did the filming and technical production, and Signature Sounds, who provided the wonderful concert venue, the Parlor Room, as well as the sound recording. We'd also like to thank our sponsors, Applied Mortgage and DeLapp Real Estate, for this sponsoring this series. Before we get into the music, I'd like to just say what a joy it was to be in the room with these talented and dedicated musicians during the filming. They all, without exception, expressed how happy they were to be playing together again, something they haven't done for quite a long time. None of us musicians have done that, so it was a joyous occasion for all of us. A big part of the mission of the Northampton Jazz Festival is to bring quality live jazz to downtown Northampton and to showcase the richness and diversity of the talent that exists here in our area. So, to that end, we are proud to present this small sampling of some of the incredible musicians who call the Pioneer Valley home. I hope you enjoy the music, and we look forward to seeing you at the 2021 Jazz Festival happening this year on October 1st and 2nd, live and all over downtown Northampton. And now it's my pleasure to introduce this third concert of the Up Jump Spring Jazz Series, featuring the Eugene Uman Trio from Brattleboro, Vermont. Eugene is the director of the Vermont Jazz Center and has produced many wonderful concerts for quite a few years now. Even in the pandemic, he's producing gorgeous virtual concerts. So I hope you can check those out. Eugene is also a great composer, and you'll be hearing some of his songs today. With him is two musicians from Keene, New Hampshire. First, Steve Cady on bass, who teaches up there and directs different ensembles. And also George Robinson, who plays drums. He's a recent postgraduate of the University of Massachusetts and teaches in Keene as well. So, without further ado, here's the music, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Hi, everybody. This is George Robinson on the drums, Steve Cady on the bass. My name is Eugene Uman, and we just played the theme song for this festival, and I dedicate that to Ruth Griggs. And I thank her and Paul and all the crew on the Northampton Jazz Festival for inviting us to this. It's really an honor to be here, and we're also really happy to have Jared and Dave here helping us out on the tech crew. It's great to be in the parlor room. Thank you so much for this opportunity. We're going to continue. Oh, that was Up Jump Spring by Freddie Hubbard. We're going to continue with a song called Cumbia Dramatica that I wrote. Thank you. Cumbia Dramatica. Yeah, George.
Hey, it's Lindsay Labonte.
And I'm Todd Barron, and we're from Applied Mortgage in Northampton.
Thank you to the Northampton Jazz Festival for bringing all of this music into our homes and offices.
We're very, very happy to be able to sponsor this great event, and we want you all to enjoy it, and thank you for sharing it.
This production is co-produced by Northampton Open Media, your local public media. We provide resources to all voices in the community to create their own content. Membership is free, classes are free, equipment is free, but our existence is under threat. If you believe in what we do and want to keep us sustainable, do so on Patreon for as little as a few dollars a month. Look for Northampton Open Media on Patreon or go to our website at northamptonopenmedia.org.
We're going to continue with a song that the three of us had the honor and the pleasure and the privilege to play with the great Scott Mullett, saxophone player. And this was a song that he had me play on poorly. And so I've been working on this ever since, and I hope I can do it justice. It's a beautiful song by Billy Strayhorn called Isfahan. Actually, I think this one's by Duke Ellington. I'm sorry, this is a Duke Ellington piece by, and it's called Isfahan. All right, let's move on now with a tune that was written by Steve Cady. And this is from a pair of tunes that he wrote. One is called Descent, and this one is called Rise. So Rise and Descent. Thank you. Okay, that was Rise by Steve Cady. And now we're going to continue with, that was a world debut.
A world premiere.
And now we're going to continue with another world premiere. And this is called New Paradigm, and this is one of mine. So I hope you enjoy it. New Paradigm. Thank you.
From the hills, the valleys, the rivers, and the fields, to the shops, the restaurants, colleges, and the arts venues, the Pioneer Valley is a wonderful place to call home. Let DeLapp Real Estate help you find your home.
This production is co-produced by Northampton Open Media, your local public media. We provide resources to all voices in the community to create their own content. Membership is free, classes are free, equipment is free. But our existence is under threat. If you believe in what we do and want to keep us sustainable, do so on Patreon for as little as a few dollars a month. Look for Northampton Open Media on Patreon or go to our website at northamptonopenmedia.org.
Thanks, guys. It's a pleasure to play new music with you. We're going to continue with another new tune, and this one is a song for our dear friend Tita. It's called Song for Tita.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much. We're so happy that we get to play music together. It's been a real inspiration to come together as friends and musicians to just practice for this. And it's been a labor of love, and we're so grateful to the Northampton Jazz Festival for making this possible. We have one more tune for you, and that is in honor of the great Chick Corea, who passed away this month. And we're going to do our version of his incredible tune, Spain. Thank you. Steve Cady on the bass. George Robinson on drums. My name is Eugene Uman. Thank you so much to the Northampton Jazz Festival and Paul and Ruth and all the people who do all the work here, and Jared and Dave for doing the sound and the video. Have a great day. Thank you.
Wow, I just love that trio. Eugene, Steve, George, you are spectacular. Some of my favorite musicians, as a matter of fact. Hope you all enjoyed it also. And we hope that you enjoyed it enough to consider giving a donation to the Northampton Jazz Festival. We will be presenting 2 full days, October 1 and October 2nd in downtown Northampton, featuring a huge lineup of wonderful musicians, regional, national, and even international. So please join us. If you would like to give a donation to the festival, please go to northamptonjazzfest.org/support. All donations will be warmly welcomed. Don't forget to join us next Tuesday, April 27th, for the Jacob Smith Trio. Incredible young drummer, and I'm talking young. He's 18 years old, maybe. You don't want to miss him. So remember, if it's Tuesday, it's jazz night in Northampton.